gate number one, drivers introduced. Starting on the pool, drug number 29 is Mike Townsend. Outside him is the BAT, Bright Idols. Inside, row two is the 14, Lee Merritt. Outside him is the 41, Michael Courtney. And he is going for six here tonight. Inside row three, drug number 7 machine is Robert Buss. Unfortunately, he is a scratch. He had some trouble in hot laps. Outside him should be the 8 of Anthony Raper, but I'm understanding he has not made it to the racetrack. Lining up inside row 4, the 75, Jeff Thatcher. Outside is the 26, Josh Davis. Inside row 5, the 44, Tommy Miller. Outside is the 51, Rocky McNabb. And rounding out heat 1, the 5 of Jack Teffeteller. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, the 7, Robert Burris, the 8, Anthony Raper. Ready to about make the call, so all of those will move up the road as we're ready to go. This will be a 6-lap heat event. Heat number 1 for the mini stock drivers. And the field working their way through turns 3 and 4. Green flag is in the air. Brad Idols showing way into turn number 2. Mike Townsend, a close second. Lee Merritt in the third spot, but 3 wide just behind him. Jeff Thatcher inside the 51. Now Rocky McNabb. Now Tommy Miller looks to make it 3 wide out of 4. Stays in line. Idols showing away out of turn 2. Mike Townsend in second. Lee Merritt in third. Rocky McNabb on the high line. In the fifth spot. Mike Townsend. A handful of wheel out of turn 2. Almost scrapes it on. Ready to make a run. He's looking to the inside. Brian Idols for the heat race lead. They almost make a little contact. And that'll kick off lap number 3. 3 down, 3 to go. And heat number 1 for mini stock. Brian Idols are there. Mike Townsend in second. Rocky McNabb up to the third spot. Tommy Miller now up to the inside of the 14, Lee Merritt. And around for the spot is Miller. Up front battle for the lead. Mike Townsend still the race lead in the turn number 1. Brian Idols drops back to the second spot. Rocky McNabb in third. Tommy Miller fourth. And Lee Merritt rounds out your top 5. And we got some trouble over in turn number 4. Fluid down on the racetrack. Looks like the 5, Jack Teefteller. The 75, Jeff Thatcher. Looks like the 75 of Jeff Thatcher may have started all that. Looks like he lost some fluid going into turn number 3. He did a full wheel slide, bounced off the outside wall. So, by 5 down, 1 to go. And this will be a 1-lap shootout. They're going to get the green flag and the checkered flag. And out of turn number 4, green flag is in the air. Brian Idols on the inside, battling for the lead and the win. Coming back around here, they're going to get the checkered flag. Mike Townsend up high, Brian Idols down low, beside Mike Townsend as he powers off turn 4 with the win. Brian Idols comes home in second, third, Rocky McNabb. Fourth into the 44, Tommy Miller, then it's the 14, Lee Merritt. And the 5 of Jack Teefteller rounding out your field. Heat number 2, mini stock heat number 2. You need to be in station and ready to go for your heat race. Sportsman drivers need you lining up for your heat race. Once again, sportsman drivers need you lined up for your heat races. It is mini stock heat 2, and this is how they will line up. Starting on the pool, drum number 171 is Kyle Courtney. Outside him will be the 21, Jason Gregory. Inside row 2, the 39, that is Jason Carter. Outside him is the 31, David Darden. Inside row 3, the 3D, Terry Davis. Outside is the 7 of Alex Squires. Inside row 4 should be the J7, John Byers. Outside will be the 25 of Joe Myers. Inside row 5, driver number 12 is Chris Kennedy. And outside him, rounding out the field, it's a 322 machine. That is James Roberts. Well, ladies and gentlemen, looks like everything's A-OK. The field is lined back up. We're going to go green this time by Kyle Courtney, Jason Gregory, your front row. They work their way out of turn number 4. Green flag is in the air. As Kyle Courtney can't get his machine going. Jason Gregory has the lead, but Jason Carter's to his inside. They're side by side all two. And now trouble in turn number 2, the 3D machine, Terry Davis. Hard into the outside wall head on. And he doesn't look like a very happy driver. Looks like the 31, David Darden, also involved. The 25, Joe Myers, also involved. It's always a scary sign to see whenever you look over in turn 2 and a car is going head on to the outside wall. So. He does appear to be okay. All drivers appear to be okay, so. And green flag is back in the air. Jason Leary showing the way into turn number 1. Kyle Courtney with some tire rub. He's in the second spot. Jason Carter in third. James Roberts in the 322 machine. Behind him is the 12 of Chris Kennedy. 25, Joe Myers in the 7. Alex Squires rounds out your field. As they kick off lap number 2, Jason Gregory showing the way. Jason Carter in the second spot. Kyle Courtney in third. As they head down the back straightaway. Turn number 4, right flag in the air. Jason Gregory showing the way over Jason Carter. And in the second spot, Kyle Courtney in third. Now Chris Kennedy, mount a challenge on James Roberts. They're side by side out of 2. They're working his way out of turn 4. Checking flag in his windshield. The 21, Jason Gregory picks up the win. Coming home in second with 39, Jason Carter. The 171, Kyle Courtney. The 12 of Chris Kennedy, the 322, James Roberts. 25, Joe Myers in the 7, Alex Squires. Rounds out your heat race. Next up will be the Sportsman Division for their heat race. That means we need Street Stocks. Street Stocks need you lined up in staging for your first of 2 heat races. Street Stock drivers need you in staging for your first of 2 heat races. Side row 8, the 31 machine has David Darden. On his inside is the 75, Jeff Thatcher. Outside, row 7 is the 7 of Alex Squires. Inside of the 26, Josh Davis. Outside, row 6, the 25 is Joe Myers. To his inside of the 5 is Jack Tiefkeller. Outside, row 5, the 322 machine has James Roberts. To his inside of the 14, Lee Merritt. Outside, row 4, driver number 12 is Chris Kennedy. Inside. Row the 44, Tommy Mettler. Outside row 3, driver 171 is Kyle Kennedy. Inside will be the 51, Outside row 2, driver 39 is Jason Carter. To his inside will be the BA2, Bryant Idols. Outside front row, driver 21, Jason Gregory is starting on the pole. Driver 29, this is Mike Townsend. And that is your field. receiver check is A-okay. And if they had shown the big two fingers, so. Well, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for future excitement? It is feature time here at the 411 Motor Speedway, Tennessee's Action Track. And if we're going to get lined up, and we're going to be next time by. Mike Townsend and Jason Gregory side by side into three. Brad Idles, Jason Carter in your second row. We're ready to go. It is feature time. Green flag is in the air. And Jason Gregory with the side advantage out of two. Mike Townsend in the second spot. Brad Idles inside the battle for the third spot. Now Tommy Mettler goes to work on the 51 lap in the match. Brian Idles slides up into the third spot out of turn two. But up front is Jason Gregory over Mike Townsend in the second spot. Now Townsend with a little bit of run through three and four, closes to within a car length. And as they head into one, two more, 18 to go. Now Jason Carter. Run down the back straight away, files back in line. Now looks to the inside once again on Brian Idles for the third spot. Now wrapping it down, pressing the inside of the 31 machine. And Jason Carter with the run out team holds on to the fourth spot. And now caution here on lap number three, the 26 machine. Josh Davis is around with three laps. And book 17 laps remain. Jason Gregory, your leader in the Dixie double file restart. Brian Idles, Mike Townsend make up the second row. Row number three, Rocky McNabb, Jason Carter. As the field bunches up into turn number three. And green flag is back in the air. Brian Idles takes over the second spot out of turn two. Mike Townsend in the third spot. He's under pressure from Rocky McNabb. Now Townsend to the inside, makes a little contact with the BAT machine. They're together in turn four. That one's still green. Jason Gregory in the leader. Rocky McNabb in the second spot. Jason Carter in third. Tommy Mettler in the first spot. Mike Townsend back to the fifth spot as Brian Idles slows in turn number two. And yellow flag will fly. Caution on the speedway here on lap number four for Brian Idles in the BA2. Carter. Then it's Tommy Mettler and Mike Townsend in your next row. Chris Kennedy, Kyle Courtney makes up row number four. The Dixie double file restart, ready to go. Out of turn four, green flag is in the air. And without trouble. And the 75 goes rolling over here on the front straightaway. Track officials run up to him, checking him out. Driver is okay, that is the word from the officials down there. It's a tough break. They're getting ready to go green. Double file restart, ready to go. Out of turn four, green flag is in the air. And without trouble. And the 75 goes rolling over here on the front straightaway. Track officials run up to him, checking him out. Driver is okay, that is the word. Well, remember Dan the Man here a couple of years ago, showing the finger. We're not going to go down that road this time. Jason Gregory, your leader in the Dixie Double File Restart. Rocky McNabb, Jason Carter makes up your second row. They're ready to go. Five down, 15 laps to go. And green flag is back in the air. And the 12, Chris Kennedy with a slide into turn number two. And everybody stays straight. As Jason Gregory leads the charge out of turn four. Jason Carter in the second spot. Roger McNabb in third. Tommy Miller in fourth. Kyle Courtney in the fifth spot. And look right behind him, the 25, Joe Myers. As Rocky McNabb reels in Jason Carter for the second spot. Now Brian Idles on the inside of Joe Myers in turn two. That'll be a battle for the sixth spot as Brian Idles moves to the sixth spot. Gregory, your leader, Carter in second, McNabb in third. As McNabb's close to the rear bumper. All right, the 39. Jason Gregory, new race leader. He's opened up the lead to about a quarter of the straightaway over the 39, Jason Carter. Behind him, about two car lengths behind is the 51, Rocky McNabb. As he clicks off lap number 12, 12 down, 8 to go. Unfortunately, attrition set in this feature. Six cars in the infield, done for the night. As Jason Gregory pulls out of turn four, clicking off lap number 14. Jason Carter in second, Rocky McNabb in the third spot. Tommy Miller hanging on to the fourth spot. As Brad Idles looks to the inside for just a moment on the 171, Kyle Courtney. Kyle Courtney, the inside of the 44 machine, Tommy Mettler, for a position. And Kyle Courtney gets a little bit of loose. That allows Brian Idles to close back to the rear spoiler of the Courtney machine. As the 14 Lee Merritt heads to the infield. But up front, it's Jason Gregory showing the way over Jason Carter and Rocky McNabb. Out of turn number four, it will be right flag. One more lap to go. Jason Gregory showing the way. And now a 322 machine into the wall out of four. He'll keep it going, then we'll stay green. And we're working his way through turns number three and four. Checkered flag in the air. Jason Gregory picks up the feature win. Coming home in the second spot, Rebel 49. Jason Carter, Rocky McNabb. Coming home in third, Tommy Mettler. Kyle Courtney, your next two with Bright Idols. And the 322, James Roberts, running out your field. And ladies and gentlemen, here on the front straightaway, put your hands together one more time. The 21, Jason Gregory, picking up the unofficial feature win.